Good morning, everyone. We are in Midtown, one of the nominee cities for season two of Cleveland Chain Reaction, and Maria has been gracious enough to let us use the Children's Museum of Cleveland. So you guys are doing good.
Yes, we're doing really well. We're really excited to be part of Midtown and everything that great that's happening here.
Okay, we're going to come back and talk about volunteering. Okay, so Angelo, firefighter for almost 30 years, and you would make mango for the guys, right?
Yes.
And now look at you. Tell us about what's happening here.
Okay, well, it started at the firehouse, and I used to cook for the guys for 6-7 years. We were playing around with different recipes and finally came up with a mango recipe that everyone liked, and those guys would put hot sauce on everything. I don't know why. I thought it'd kill the flavor of the food, which might be their angle.
Right.
So I retired, and then after, they were still asking for the sauce. And I said, well, I want to give it a try and see if I could market it. And that's where I started. So I finished up a mango line and then started a pineapple line. And I have mild, medium, and hot on both. And
the kitchen you use is right here in Midtown, is that right?
Yes, I cook down at the Cleveland Culinary Launch Kitchen, and they have done so much for me. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here, really. They have so many resources. They guide you through the process and encouragement and everything. I can't say enough about them.
Angelo, thank you. And Jeff, that's when we talk about Midtown, this kitchen is one of the projects you guys are really proud of to really encourage people to come into Midtown and do business, correct?
Absolutely. We've got this great launch kitchen that's spinning out companies. We've got accelerators and programs like Jumpstart that are spinning out companies, entrepreneurs coming here. And now we've got visitors coming with the Children's Museum, the Agora Rehab. We've got townhomes and apartments coming up. It's really an exciting time to be in Midtown.
Awesome. And Jeff, four neighborhoods we're looking at this year?
Right. We've seen Old Brooklyn already. We're here in Midtown. We're going to see Shaker Square and Larchmere, and we're going to see Collinwood.
Okay. And then, Jeff, give us, if people wonder where Midtown is, give us the borders of Midtown.
Yeah, so we run between downtown University Circle, Innerbed out to 79th, centered on Euclid Avenue along the Health Line. So incredibly convenient location.
Right there, right next to downtown. Steve, we're looking for five businesses this year. They are going to receive $100,000 or more, depending on the investor. Who are we looking for, and how can people get their application in?
Well, www.clevelandchainreaction.org. Go there. The application information is there. You can tell us about your business. It's really simple, and it makes you eligible for the program. We'll do a showcase where you get to talk about your business with our investors. We're looking for companies, I mean, like Angelo, maybe a little further along. They've got a product that's got a following. They're ready to pop and go to the next level. Maybe they want a retail front and do a wholesale out the back, but we're really looking for folks who want to take their business to the next level and grow some jobs. That's the goal.
And Maria, you guys looking for volunteers?
Absolutely. So if you are interested, go to our website, cmcleveland.org.
Awesome. All right, Christy. Well, we're going to enjoy some salsa. Sorry you're there, but we're here. All right, we're in Midtown. Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2. Christy, back to you, dear.
All right. Thank you, guys.